We are under attack.
Under attack? Who?
Mechadroids. Abandoned ship. Emergency. Abandoned ship.
That goddammit bug. He can't be so lucky. He managed to escape such immense powers like the magician and his sisters, or call them flames. And now, he enjoys his mortality, life, with no concerns, after many of his enemies are dead, or keep on. He nods. Why, he is the champion of the art. I won't be able to complete my plan. Oh, but sooner or later, I will, Kosmos. Oh, you will bet it. I will!
Mac, I told you, the probe, boom! And now, I'm wondering if I keep spending money for hotels, sooner or later I will be on the rocks.
I believe you spend more money in drinks and extra channel on TV.
Oh well, you forget room service.
There you go!
Well, I need a new way out. I don't want everybody to know where to find me.
Why don't you use the door?
Huh?
You use it as a dimensional arch. But it's much more. Yes, but reading Dr. Lance's notes. Who is, by the way, a real genius. I'd like to meet. And based on Professor's Kong Transformer studies, you gather that he is right.
Okay, genius, can you translate?
The dimensional door you normally use to travel can actually create an habitable dimensional pocket.
You mean it can open on some kind of secret shelter?
Well, if you want to make it simple, yes. Let's say that the door has got it an origin room, and this room is a tetral dimensional and virtually infinite.
Oh, it's bigger on the inside.
What?
Nothing. Spoilers. What if I get lost?
You can always call the door, which would open the access in front of you.
That's good. And so it's not accessible for anyone but me and someone I want to host, is that right?
I guess who the creators of the door could have access, but considering the dating, I believe they're being dead for a while. Actually, someone with your same DNA or similar could try. But still, my friend, unless you've got children all over the universe.
Oh, more than you can guess. But that's not a problem. And the creators, well, never trust anyone. Time is not a constant in the whole universe.
Well, you could debate over the topic, considering.
Have a good day, Mac.
Have a good day, Vincent. Bye-bye, my friend.
I'd rather like to be reconnected to my sensors.
I know. Unfortunately, I don't have the actual time to find another place. While the door's dimensional pocket, give me a safe shelter.
There are other ways to use it for sure, but the connection inside the dimensional pocket is weak. I can barely keep contact.
Unfortunately, Lansing is the only one who could be able to solve the problem, and I haven't heard him for months. And when he wants to vanish, he's so goddamn good.
Better than you?
Oh, sure.
I have found another idea to get rid of Kosmos. But I need help. And I know that
I need a holiday. I'm missing out. I would have stolen an artifact in 5 minutes with a toothpick and some tried ones, and now... Oof. Right now?
Vincent, I need your help.
Alex? What's going on?
Please, come here at once.
Where are you?
I'm sending you the coordinates, but please hurry up.
Fair enough, I'm coming. Stay calm. So, what the hell is this place?
It's the interdimensional area of the door.
How did I end up here?
It's the coordinates you gave me.
Then, I think it's a trap. Better get out and, Mrs. Beasley? Mrs. B? Mrs. Beasley, what's going on? Oh, damn it! This is a big mess indeed.
Now, Vincent Kosmos will be busy for the eternity. It can't cut out from the interdimensional storeroom without his door. And we have his door.
I have got the door.
Yes, yes. You're right. Forgive my arrogance. He'll finish it without his computer as well.
Poor Vincent. Cheated by a woman? It was obvious that it would end like this.
My illusions are realistic, and he didn't think it would be you, not his little friend.
His last mistake, and he didn't believe that there was still someone with his DNA able to steal the door. I'm sorry,
brother.
Oh, no. Not him. Vincent Kosmos, the time thief.
Fra Kosmos.
What is that? Oh. Oh, Vincent. What is this, man? I'm trying to sleep.
Hi, Damon. Hi, Gary. Hi, JJ. Alex, McCoy, Hunt, Shoulder, Lansing. Unfortunately, this time I'm in a very big trouble. Someone has entrapped me inside the interdimensional room of my red door. McCoy and Lansing know what I'm talking about, and they have stolen the door and broken the connection with Mrs. Beasley, my computer. I'm sending this message with the last energy of my communicator and my quantum clock picker. There's no way out here, just a lot of darkness. Since I'm immortal, I believe I will spend a very long time in here. I don't know if some one of you will ever manage to find a way to get me out of this trouble, but still I wanted to tell you that it's been a pleasure to collaborate with you. And even if sometimes I made some of you angry, well, it's a part of me. Now I think it's time to close and start my walk towards the infinity. Another day, another dollar.
Oh, Vincent.
Oh, no. Oh, Vincent. Oh, no.
He was not just a thief. He was not just a traveler in time. He was not just a man who loved the ladies. He was not just a fool or a clown. He was a man, and he was my friend. I shall not look upon his like again. Goodbye, Vincent.
No way! Banzai! Yeah, I recall something I read in Lansing notes. The neutral area of the door has got a cleaning system to remove any corpses on the inside. So, it was enough to die for those few seconds necessary to activate the system, which has literally shot me out of the area and I feel on Earth.
Could they sleep on your couch?
Thank you.